Hey friends, for a very long time I have been telling you how much I love the French-owned Carrefour supermarket. I just went there late Saturday morning, wanted to pick up a few things to cook for lunch and to bring to the mountains tomorrow. And so while I was there, I thought, well, I've been there before because I used to work near there and been there a few times, and I thought their selection is not really all that great, but I thought I'd check it out, you know, look again, see if there's something new. The import section was not bad. The cheese section was nothing like the Anping store, where I've been shopping for many years, over a decade. And that seems just kind of okay, just about what I expected. But I wanted to get ground beef, and they had some there, but it was very coarsely ground. The little snakes that come out of the grinder were like this big. That's too big. I really want the very small holes on the grinder, you know, to get it very finely ground. And so I chose a couple steaks and asked them to grind it for me. And so I sat down at the table and I was waiting. Fine, okay, I'm not in a hurry, as long as I get what I want. And then a guy, a foreigner, a Western person, said hello. And he seemed to know me somehow. And so we started talking, and it turns out we've not only met on Facebook, but somehow he linked to my YouTube channel and he subscribed. So the first time I've ever been recognized by a YouTube subscriber, okay? So we talked for quite a long time. It took him a long time to grind this, but this is what I ended up with. There's two packages of ground beef from different steaks that I chose. Hey, look, the stakes are high. Ray, shut up. Okay, yeah, I hear you. All right, so that was not only interesting, but before I left, one of my fingernails here was kind of peeling off, and I tried to pull it, and it ended up peeling all the way up the edge, and it really hurt. And it didn't bleed, but then when I was in the checkout, I just kind of looked at it and flipped it a couple times to see what was going on, and it started bleeding a lot. The person who was helping the person in front of me, the checkout lane that I was in, I don't think she noticed that, but the adjacent lane worker saw that and came over with this paper towel. Gross. Yeah, I know. And a bottle of alcohol spray. She gave me the paper towel and I wrapped it up and everything was fine. And she said, do you want me to spray it with alcohol? I'm like, no, that's really gonna hurt. But it will keep bacteria from getting in. And I'm like, nah, never mind that. So then they gave me, they told me that I could take my receipt and get some kind of discount at the service counter. So, Taoban, ooh, this restaurant, which is too expensive for me to enjoy at the moment, but it has some kind of discount and all this stuff. It's good until January 30th. So, whether I use that or not, it doesn't matter. But anyway, that person at the service counter saw that I was bleeding. And she pulled out a plastic basket full of Band-Aids and all kinds of things, kind of a lidless first aid kit, and said, oh, I can give you a Band-Aid so it won't get bacteria. And I'm like, I'm tough. My immune system gets a lot of practice. I didn't exactly say that, but I told her that when I was a teenager, I accidentally trimming the trees after school, like my dad asked me to. I accidentally hooked onto a power line. And I really don't know why I'm still alive today. Well, the whole story will be in a future video. Anyway, what kind of service is that? I never asked for anything, and two people voluntarily thought that I needed help and offered. That is really, really nice. That is very good service. Good service is the one thing that I have always said about Carrefour. I love the place and very happy to meet the Canadian guy who recognized me in the store, even wearing a freaking mask. Carrefour, it's a good place. I'm thinking Carrefour is better than the one that I went to. So, take care, friends. Be safe out there. And if you get a chance, go to your local Carrefour store. Something good will happen.